Are you ready, Penny? Are you ready? You ready for a haircut? Huh? Yeah? Are you ready? Yeah? Okay, let's do it. All right. Are you ready? Let's trim that face on. Trim that face. Let me see. Stay. Good job, honey. Good job. You're doing good. You're doing good. So Penny's getting an at-home haircut. We don't want to take her to the groomer yet because her body hair is not that long yet. So, we're going to trim her face a little bit because her face is getting a little bit too big. Doing good. Okay. What is that, huh? That was hard. Go. Let's trim this little bit here. The ears. Okay. Trim this a little bit because it's long. Let's see the other side, Penny. Don't remember how much I trimmed off on the other side. Hopefully it matches. Let's see. Doing good, Penny. Doing good. Doing good. See what I did on the other side. How many inches is that? About 1 inch. About 1 inch. Scissors are not very sharp. Trim this a little bit. It's messy back here. Make the scissors a little sharper. Let's trim this off, Penny, huh? We don't need that part. No, don't sit. Not done yet. Don't sit. No, don't sit. Okay. All right. Where is it, Penny?
can't see it. There it is. No, don't sit. No, don't sit. A little cleaner. Alright, you know what, I'm getting bit by mosquitoes, so we're gonna stop right here. That's enough, huh, Penny?
Let's see, Penny. Oh, well, good enough.